Hi guys, so for today, I'll be introducing to you routines of a Taekwondo player.
During training sessions and competitions, Taekwondo players always do their warm-ups and stretching. This is very important because this is done to prepare the muscles for the activity and to avoid injury.
As you can see, steady sparring or situation sparring is important because it will help them execute proper techniques and to test if a given drill is applicable to a certain situation.
Water. This is to prevent dehydration and help the players get back on track.
So another one is eating healthy. It helps in recovering their tired muscles and lost energy. Players get really hungry, especially after different trainings. So it is really important to eat afterwards because you know, use equals loss plus recovery equals to restoring energy. Rest is important for everyone, guys. Take on the players.
I hope you guys liked it. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.